Hello, my friends from China. Last month I buy this very nice Turnigy SK3 engine from you, and I put it on my Hobbyking SBach, and it works very properly. Now, a month later, I have a little problem with this engine. I think the bearing runs rough. I show you. And it is not easy. I think it is a damage on this bearing. You think too? The first time that was not, and it was low noise, and now it is very loud.